Allah, Allah, hey, suicide money. How I do some fool, how I take some dummy. Villains ever clean, the villains never bummy. Big long cocky, we pushing a girl tummy. Hey, when you see the villains rolling out, extra clip, allo tips when we rolling out. Black man, black Lambo when we rolling out. Shot flying out, your blood running out. D for the dead body, them on the ground. A for the AK, them we are sound. And the villains me say, V-I-L-L-A-I-N-S. From a badness, yes, yes. D for the dead body, them on the ground. A for the AK, them we are sound. And the villains me say, V-I-L-L-A-I-N-S. From a badness, yes, yes. D for the victory, the villains victorious. Call them say we marvelous, like Jesus, them are glorious. Clean heartedness, for them think that we notorious. Bottomless pit, with some haters off the barriers. I for the intentions, so we have good. Never bad, we no fish, we no power, we no fog, we no shit. What we eat, we no roll, we no hog, we no power, we no snake, no crab. L for the love, what we have in our heart. Know them bad mind, I still give them a start. Make them squeeze them lime and sprinkle them salt. From the earth, wicked people, now go see we part. Another L for the ladies, them. We love them bad, 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 bad. How some man got on for fuck, 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 fuck. Gunshot to them chest like shop for man fuck. D for the dead body, them on the ground. A for the AK, them we are.
You know me, I say, but moving along quick and swiftly into Wild Scott versus Quarry Todd.
Yeah.
Me thinking get the laugh from Quarry Todd still. I mean, Quarry Todd in an interview when my violate cartel.
Quarry Todd.
He made that laugh.
Viciously and convincingly.
When the man said, about best of the best in the building, the man go.
Quarry Todd laugh.
He made that laugh.
Yes, people, this weekend is best of the best of the best. Memorial weekend in Miami.
So wait.
Them have cartel bill for perform via satellite from
via
the building.
Satellite. Wow.
From the building nightclub. And according to Quarry Todd, him and Vibe Cartel recently had a falling out.
Is that
and
so?
Basically him and the man will have the key to the building.
Yeah.
If cartel even try to guard the building, try to go over there, try to broke in, him is trespassing.
Well. The man said he not to own the building. The man said he not to finish pay the money. Cartel not paper name. Not to Quarry Todd name the thing.
Mm-hmm.
I mean Quarry Todd saying a whole heap of things. Quarry Todd say him and him buy the Benz. Quarry Todd said basically Vice Cartel only won a little bit of shares in the Vibe Zone. Originally never even won any.
No.
The man said man only been to the Vibe Factory.
One time.
Me said 9 people work over the Vibe Factory there. Over the Vibe Zone Factory. 9 people.
And Cartel said he more than Jamaican employee. Hold on, Mr. Miller. No, not Mr. Miller. What a brother name?
Whatever
the brother name from CVM.
Yeah,
but anyway, him go on the man show. Vibe Cartel go on the man show as basically state. Anything we go on regarding the daggering condom, the fucking vibe rum, and him have to sign.
Yeah.
Sign up before it's anything happens.
CEO.
Yeah. And according to Mr. Todd, this is not so.
True.
And Mr. Todd, you see I think about the daggering condom. And I true thing in the daddy. The condom bust for me, daddy.
Condom dangerous.
I'm going to tell you about it from last year.
Condom dangerous.
The condom there, a fuckery. Party condom. Me for soon a pussy clad. So what me to catch some?
With them condom there, you're living dangerously. So I say, your man never on the last who said, let it go, let it go. I mean, the problem is with that condom was that you have condoms camper. Any condom camper.
No, them make that blood clot condom in China. Now you China right. Man them hurry up and make things.
Yeah, you know, man might use some weak.
Some weak latex. Latex, man.
Latex. Yes, I say, not some latex, sir. Some fear kicks. You know, give you a guarantee you catch something doing sex.
No, but Stevie.
I can't catch something doing sex.
Yes.
You know, but catch something doing sex, yeah.
Yeah, may I use the blood clot condom I use. The condom pop for me once. Wheel out the next one, my own, and the second one, pop!
You're brave, dog.
Jesus Christ, be right off that condom,
man. Dog, you should know better.
No, man, I did the train them time, everybody say, you're baby, you want a dagger. So, I have the dagger and condom for you.
You can't follow the train, dog, you get yourself in trouble. You see, I say, bye-bye to the Vice Cartel and Quarry thing. Well, why look sticky from Vice Cartel.
It looks sticky, man.
Let's see, I say, he man only DJ about him Benz.
Mm-hmm.
He not for DJ about Benz.
About him S-Class.
Him S-Class. If I choose to advise, he not have it no more. Mm-hmm. If he not for sing about the Vice Stories, he not have that no more. Mm-hmm. He build a nightclub. Mm-hmm. If he not have the room no more. He not sing about the room all along.
Yeah, basically, all them thing a cartel I use, I chew in a people face, say, oh, I have this, I have my business, them, you know?
Yeah, what if it, you know, I know that it's coming to light.
You don't have things.
Wow.
You know, where you going to brag about my dog?
Well.
I mean, you still have your talent, yes.
Well, me I gotta say this. Me I tell you this, you know, Mr. Artists, reach a point in my career, we look at them lick them head, mm-hmm. or you know, them
is going through a phase.
You know, that people go through some stuff. Mm-hmm. Me said it's the vice cartel, which is, you know, mm-hmm. no disrespect, but you're not the only one. I know for artists, so they lick them head more times. Sometimes it's so confusing that you don't know. Whenever quote people quote out, crack out, or wine, mm-hmm. and jokes, and us, or fame, or mm-hmm. whatever get to them head. You have an artist, you know, when I'm at the camp and things for a little bit. And the artist, you know, now have him wear a certain way, him claim say him songs that now come out fast enough, he not get for record as much, he not get for do this. When in fact this artist is not even putting in money or doing anything, he's getting everything, you know, free through the affiliation. And him a complain. And him try this, him this the link. And you know, sometimes people this them link, you know, them don't want nobody govern them or tell them what to do. So them lash out, and this the people that we are help them, and then they find themselves in a fucking shit hole. No, if Vice Cartel do, you know, whether they shit storm and get out of it, you know, more power to him. Uh-huh. If this crumble him and crush him, so be it, I hear business that, you understand me? You know, I mean, I don't even, yo, honestly, fans can't talk, me feel like, say, the whole thing of fuckery, you know, the whole thing, you know, it's crazy. After man said them not burn up people with cigarette, them never this and them never mm-hmm. that, and the 2 year Corey that I say mm-hmm. it happened. It is amazing. Mm-hmm. These were some of the alleged reason why Link said man over there got shut down the club, you know. Uh-huh. Remember, you know, people say man, people complain about, you know, being selectors were being beaten uh-huh. and that selectors uh-huh. were being burnt with cigarette, and uh-huh. then yeah, Corey that confirmed that. Uh-huh. Wow. Uh-huh. I wanna have a say. But anyway, come on for that. We have one video clip of a surface, you know, surface last week there. Mm. You know, earlier that week, should I say. Yes,
police shooting.
Yeah, police shoot at you, them say a cold-blooded, innocent dude get killed. Mm-hmm. Now, in a human sense.
Yeah, it's sad when they shoot a man. Yes.
Yeah, you know, cold-blooded to the fact that he shot the man up close and personal.
Yeah, but.
You know, but, well, I know, at first I watched this, you know. I first reviewing the video, I'm looking at it and I said, Jano, I never think about the fact that man just get shot cold blooded like that and thing. But then after, you know, reading the comments on Hype Life and with the fans, them I say, man, I talk about man of knife, man, I stab man, rare. I start looking to it. Mm. I say, hold on. Police at Jamaica walk with them gun. Mm-hmm. I'm a tough fact before we even say that. Here we have a video clip right here. There was a snake found in somebody's backyard, and the police were called, and other people were called, you know. Uh-huh. And, you know, the police, the man put the snake in the bucket thing, they said, the thing as you see. And look at this police officer carrying one on the right, one on the left. Look upon one of them, upon the man. All the man having big old gun in that man, while the man was the thing I carried the snake. No, what's the snake? Was the snake gonna. All Jamaican snakes are harmless, I heard. Uh-huh. So if him bringing gun. Uh-huh. Where man if he kill somebody, why they never on the premises? If a snake move, he might kill a snake. Mm. Why go on?
Yes, the man to trigger happy.
If a man try to kill, it's like me, I say to myself, say, him go ahead for gun that carry, he already have a man gun. Mm-hmm. So if he carry the big gun now, it's like him just bossy. Mm-hmm. Just bossful, cause where are you with the gun in the hand?
I mean, the Jamaican police man, the man have a system where basically shoot first, ask question later.
Yeah, it look like no one shoot the snake and ask the snake if him dangerous later. I have a boy try, cause the snake in danger, you know, maybe not go shot a boy if him try to eat the snake. Either way, I'm confused. I look at the thing and I say, Jano style. Yeah. That look sticky right there, sir. Police man Jamaica now move right. You understand me? But I say training, yeah, but then again, you have to remember. It's like you have some hype, man. You know what I say? Let's say Vice Cartel that became a police officer, Pop can become a police officer. Mm. Could you imagine these gun-toting lunatics? Could you imagine them man with a little power? Could you imagine them man with gun in and them man on a regular? I work for the law? Could you? Yeah, it's like that. So the hombre will shoot the hombre right after the police officer. It's like a Vice Cartel thing. Mm. You see what I say? If policeman I say, come touch me now, touch a button now. I know where you come from and where you gonna go. And he said, when you pass the station, you see the sign, don't test me. Mm. Play hero, you play Coke Zero. Night with fish and Pepsi. Mm-hmm. See that the boy. But, and of course, analyzation of this. The youth, I'm have a knife in that man. Mm. I stop a man, I stop people in front of that station.
Blood clad, bright.
Hold on. Man, the police are kill man for nothing. And he must stop people in front of that station. Mm-hmm. I stop police.
Mm-hmm. Two police at that.
In front of them. I try to stop the policeman them in front of them one station. Him and him bridging them a fight half the people them in front of the station. Man put up in a beamer. Me have asked the man them, when you walk out, when you crack out, Who do you think did that happen? How was that gonna end? Oh, me surprised.
Me surprised the police from the bima come. You fi jump in the blood clot vehicle and go out on the beat.
Yeah.
Where you still there fight for your fight back and get your death?
Like what? Me ask to myself, say you them in the bima. I try kick the other the plane. Me never play close police.
I try kick the police.
Me never play close police. I what? But me look like him a bleed. Even the one that shot him, man look like him hurt. So me I say, boy, what the man them a do? When I fight man in front of the station. Me look at him in a precinct and someone come out.
Yeah, it's like the friend them drive come there to get him out or something like that. Some escape shit. They look like.
Wow. Like, yo, you know, R.I.P.
Basically, yo, the man probably get even pulled over, get arrested for some simple thing.
And
just because, you know, him feels them bigger than the law, him end up dead just because of that. Rest in peace, though.
Yo,
fast. It's very unfortunate when a man dead.
Yo, fast. Me have to just tell you a couple things before we cut out. Yo, me never see the thing about Rasta Hip Hop the other day, you know. One youth, we got KO'd. You know, one thump in them face after the man got him yard and...
Yeah, me that preacher and a man stepped to him and a man just basically just rock him shit and him fall out on the ground.
I me have to ask this brother is. Virgin, is a fucking idiot or what? You can see man come with blood clot camera and man with him and attack to you. You don't know say a thump, man, I got thump in your pussy clot.
But no, man, the man, oh no, son, I'm not disrespecting you, son.
My, you thump him, man, first of all, him thump you and ask question later. No. You thump him, no, ask him what camera do they.
If him did wise, he not go in the apartment and shut the fuck up.
Yeah, that thing could have taken.
That should have done by the fucking shit.
Him should do that, but at the same time, he should broke up all the camera, so if he did get knocked out, he wouldn't be on camera. Oh. You understand me, but
wow. But then again, the man, some of them boy, man, them go on like them are the baddest thing. And you know, a grown, a push man. A nigga like that might go back for him one day, my youth.
Show the youth a thump him back. Yeah. Man on camera, a random man might done him. Because if you try,
if you look for a youth like Cassidy, my youth. You know that's why you can't take it real gone too far, you know. Cassidy murdered two somebody I feel what you mean.
He murder people again?
Yeah.
He gone back to prison again?
Yeah, but yes, the man murder two somebody.
Well, look like a gilly boy then probably.
I don't know. But I know the man murder two somebody.
Because first murder when he get off, they say I ran down him, someone get off because he never hear me gun. He never hear me after somebody or some accident or killing or whatever.
Well, no. Them arrest him, pay. Yeah.
Ah, boy.
That's called taking it real.
Gone too far. Well, you know, that's all, folks. Go get my album, man. You know what I'm saying? And go check out that Ace of Spades and Don Perry, the full video. It thing turn up maximum volume. Mashallah. Yo, party, rave. You don't know the things that already. I'm out, man. Thing turn up. Bam!
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for supporting my album. You know what I'm saying? Big up Future, big up Ronnie, B Music. I wanna say the thing, you see me, I say.
Me no feel no world boss, nah, no damn gully god. Tell a boy to cross my path, me a chad. Me no mix up with snake, nah crap. Say them straight, but we know them a fag. Local artist a talk about him sick. Sick which part, me don't know him a bitch. Sing about me that and him can't get a hit. Anyway, me sing them at 11, I go spit. Run round the place, I suck like if you hype. Still no get a hype, that fucking sad of mine. Some boy must think, say a stone we a fling. Wait till the neck pop like chicken. No tomorrow, spending this cash, I'm living my life like no tomorrow. From the club to the crib, I'm sexing this guy like no tomorrow. Strap what they eat, them I run like tea. No tomorrow, welcome to my world. Welcome to my world, to my flow, to my swag. Me wash from the socks to the teeth where me have. No sponge pan people, me own where me have. Me them want come shoot knife and stab. Me no take rubbish like scandal bag. For my boy violate, he must be God when me clap this man. Cause me no take check from the blood clot fog. How would them feel like? My gun no feel like. Don't make me give my goons them the green light. Throwing up on you with the thing them with tall like street light. Gun as a bright light flashlight. In at the club we a pop down very on. Latest gear, they know say we have it on. Girl them a broke out, yes them a carry on. Guns like luggage from plane, we carry on. No tomorrow, spending this cash, I'm living my life like no tomorrow. From the club to the crib, I'm sexing this girl like no tomorrow. Strap what they eat, them I run like thief. No.